Pines and Buckeye in Spokane Valley is now back open. A head-on crash shut down the road in both directions for hours this afternoon. The agency says that one driver was under the influence when they drove into oncoming traffic. 46-year-old Oleg Defort is charged with vehicular assault. The driver of that car was hit to the hospital.